Hello, I'm Joe Wren. Senator Karen Tallien became the first Democrat to announce a 2020 bid for Attorney General. Democrats are targeting the Attorney General race next year because of what most view as incumbent Republican Curtis Hill's vulnerability. He allegedly groped four women last year, including a state lawmaker. While not criminally charged, he does face a civil lawsuit and attorney discipline. Loretta Rush will continue to serve as Chief Justice of the Indiana Supreme Court for another 5 years. The state's Judicial Nominating Commission officially reappointed her today.
80% of homeless vets have civil legal aid issues that might just be that last impediment to getting them housing and getting back on track.
Rush talked about where she wants to continue her focus: bail reform, the opioid epidemic, and ensuring people are represented by a lawyer in court. Rush has been Chief Justice since 2014. And Bloomington residents got a sneak peek of the new Aldi supermarket on Bloomington's east side during its soft opening today. The store is located in the former Barnes & Noble building on East 3rd Street.
It's the best grocery store around. We've got the best employees, we've got the best products, and we're really excited to be within the community. So I think the nice thing is, come in and try us out.
Aldi will host a grand opening and ribbon-cutting ceremony at 8:25 a.m. tomorrow. The first 100 customers will receive gift cards. But Podbelski says 90% of the supermarket's products are exclusive and streamlined, which helps control and drive down the cost of production. The company also plans to renovate its existing store on Liberty Drive. Here's a quick check of the forecast for tonight. A 70% chance of thunderstorms, lows down to 72. In the five-day forecast, more rain tomorrow, 81, 80 on Friday, then mostly cloudy. Highs up to 79 degrees on Saturday. More at WTIUnews.org.